Hey guys, JJK here and thanks for tuning into JTube. Today we are going to talk about another smartphone with a camera reimagined. Yes, just like notch season, we are getting camera fever, and like Samsung, another company called Huawei is mainly advertising about its next flagship camera. For the last few weeks, Huawei is talking all about its P20 Pro's camera and its features. To me, they sound gimmicky, but what to do? Chinese companies, no matter how much they grow, tends to do that. However, Huawei P20 Pro is teased to come with triple camera setup. This triple camera Huawei P20 Pro has been the cornerstone for their marketing campaign. This new camera, which is made in collaboration with Leica, is rumored to pack with 40-megapixel primary sensor, which will put it into a pure view territory. This 40-megapixel camera sensor will work in combination with 8-megapixel telephoto lens for hybrid optical zoom, providing us high-quality photos with 5 times lossless magnification. The third sensor comes with 20-megapixel resolution and it will be a monochrome sensor, meaning it will capture images in black and white. But it will also have main sensor with bokeh effect, some other modes which we mostly won't use. And how we can forget about this new slow-mo trend pioneered by Sony, as Sony Xperia XZ2 can shoot 1080p video at 960 frames per second. But Huawei P20 Pro, just like Galaxy S9 Duo, will reportedly shoot 720p video at 960 frames per second. This triple camera setup will be assisted by laser autofocus and infrared RGB sensor. On the front, Huawei P20 Pro will house 19:9:6.1-inch OLED panel with a resolution of 1080p+ and 20-megapixel selfie camera with that iPhone notch. Just a little smaller because iPhone had a purpose for that, but these new Android phones don't. Chipset will be Huawei's in-house Kirin 970 running underneath Android 8.1 Oreo with EMUI on top. Weight of the phone will be 175 grams, which is interesting keeping in view that it will have 4000 mAh battery, which also support Huawei supercharge technology. It's nothing special, just another brand name, just like dash charging or quick charge. Talking about charging, Huawei P20 Pro will have USB Type-C for charging as well as the audio output, as Huawei also going to murder 3.5mm headphone jack. It will come in different storage and memory options, as 6GB 128GB will be available for Europe only, costing them 900 euros, while 64GB and 256GB storage options may also be available for other regions. Huawei P20 Pro is going to be announced on 27th of March in Paris. Company has already sent out press invitations. Hope we get a refined product and not just another notch phone with Android in it. That's it for today. Hope you like the video. If you want more videos like this, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for notifications whenever videos like this gets uploaded. This is me, JJK. You are watching JTube, and I'm signing off.